So today, I thought I'd bring you to work and check out what I'm doing. I work at a textile fabric store, and we're gonna move a lot of this stuff. We're kinda condensing the whole place, and we're moving it up and kinda putting it all over, and I thought I'd have you come in and watch. Now, you'll probably see a lot of cool fabric, so if you see stuff you like, let me know. We'll hook you up, all right? Here we go. So, like, you know, we've got a lot of this stuff right here, as you can see. All this stuff, and it's a lot of cool stuff, and more over here. Lots of cool things to do, and what we're doing, we're taking all this stuff, we're going to condense it up to about this point here, and so we got to move it. We got to move lots of stuff, and we're also going to bring it onto the other side, and so let's go that way and check it out. Okay, so we just got a customer, so I had to take a quick break here from videotaping, but here's the other aisle I was talking about, and we've been working on this, and as you can see, it's stacked and stacked and stacked all over, all kinds of different stuff. Got some vinyls and, you know, some cold crack vinyls and some auto vinyls and some marine vinyls and tons of fabrics. And see all these empty racks? That's what we did, or I'm sorry, that's what we've been doing, is removing all the rolls and then moving them forward. And you see it's a little more organized than the other side. So, okay, so the deal is we're going to gather fabrics, we're going to bring them up, we're going to take a sample of them, and then put them away. So here we go, let's go. If you see anything you like, message me below, and I'll either get you samples or we can talk about getting some. Stuff's pretty nice. Thank you. Okay guys, just about done with the day, kind of worn out, but I figured I'd show you what we got, at least up to this point, and if you see something, let me know. Maybe we can get it to you. All right, here we go. So basically, this is all our like discontinued or, you know, giveaway real cheap. If you see anything in this little pile here, or if you want to take a gander at this, give me a holler. I'll knock most of this out for 20 bucks a roll. That's a really good deal. So anyways, I did this today. All that, I loaded that sucker up. These are tweeds and some other things. But, yeah, so if you guys are interested, look at all that. There's got a lot of good stuff. I'd knock this out for a good price, too. So, a couple other things we're doing. We got done is I cleared this sucker out. This is just about all clear. Just one more roll to go. I'm done, though. I'm pooped. It's been a... moved a lot of big rolls today. And not much down this aisle because I get, you know, just where we were just at there. So, but we go down here, and if you guys see something by chance, like, I don't know how we're going to figure it out, but you know, if you see something, let me know. And I'll keep bringing you to work here every once in a while when we're doing some big projects. All kinds of cool fabrics. Anybody wants them, I'll give them 10% off all the regular stuff if you mention this video, the big commercial video, right? Not really. And more stuff here. This is pretty cool. I don't know if you can see that. Let's pop that out. Look at that. Camaro. So if you got a Camaro, look at that stuff, man. That'd be sweet. I'm telling you. Got some auto vinyls, and if you guys need carpets, we got that. I'll knock 10% off if you mention this video, for sure. All kinds, those are all auto fabrics, every single one of them. And let's back it up, because there's so many. Lots and lots to look at. Some gray auto fabrics up there. We've got some headliner and trunk liners. Sorry for this. I should have put this sucker away over here. Let me move that. That's some pretty cool stuff, though, too. It's really cool fabric. That's a house, like a carpet, or not a carpet fabric. Look for a couch or a love chair or something like that. Seats. More fabrics here. We have fabrics over here. Got the blues. We got the vinyls too.
Let's see what the vinyls.
In our grays. We got some tans and some greens coming up. A lot of cool vinyls in the greens. Lots of cool vinyls in the greens. More auto vinyls. Down there. Cool blacks are down here. Like that one right there, that's pretty cool. That one right there, that was a cool black. We got some gray and more over there. Southwest upholstery. For my friends maybe in Arizona. You guys want to redo something? Sheila Aliens? Think you're out there, aren't you? Let's see what else. Cold cracked vinyl. This stuff's pretty cool. And more vinyl here. Some fabrics, burgundies. Just 2 months ago, everyone, this was all in, like, not even color coordinated. It was just all piled back there. All piled back there, and we just had to go through it. We have Krypton right here. A lot of cool little Krypton. It'd be pretty sweet. No? That's pretty cool. Oh, and I didn't tell you guys, but we've got leather. Lots and lots of leather. Tons of it. See? Whole hides, quarter hides, half hides. That's all leather, way up there. You looking for leather? Give me a holler. I'll find you the color you need. Got everything. Look at that. It's beautiful leather. And, okay. And this is the last of the stuff I did today anyways, and that's this. Putting all that in and finishing off some of that. Everything's got tags now. Tag and a tag and tags. Pretty sweet. That's cool right there. I like that. So if you guys see anything you like, let me know. We'll work it out. And look at that. It is almost time to go home. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do my closing procedures here at work. And before I do that, I wanted to thank you all for watching. And I hope you enjoyed it. I had fun videotaping for you guys. And maybe we'll do some more of these in the future. So until next time, you guys have a great day, and we'll see you later. Thanks a lot. Bye.